not a word. And he said, I suppose you've heard about Lewis.
When I rush to the window and I look outside, and I could hardly believe my eyes, as no Mercedes was parked at Lewis's drive.
Enjoy it.
Oh.